Program director, the chairperson of the IEC, political leaders behind me. The African Security Congress, its leadership, its members and supporters in general, pledges and commit to uphold the rule of law and to making sure that the elections that are forthcoming are free and fair to everybody. Further, we commit as African Security Congress that we shall not tire until insourcing of security officers and cleaners has been adhered to. And Program Director, we wish every political party in the upcoming elections a good luck. I thank you.